Fenland wheat is famous. Today they harvest their grain knowing full well that it is the best. The old steam engine clonks away and all too soon the grain is threshed. Not now going to the old stone grinding mill, but to the modern factories where it will still emerge as flour, but it won't taste the same. Ask any Fenman.